Hello everyone, thank you for joining me. So yeah, yet again I've done some changes in OBS Studio, so hopefully this improves it dramatically. The file sizes are going to be absolutely huge, so it's going to take longer to upload. So unfortunately, this probably means that for the next couple of weeks I won't be able to do as many uploads per day as normal. But anyway, yeah, I hope you're all well. Lovely weather. But yeah, should we get going? I can't remember where we're going. Let's have a look on the map. Okay, so yeah, we won't make it in this episode, but we can certainly get going. And yeah, as you can probably hear, I've still got my cold. It's really starting to annoy me now. Who's it going to be? Well done, Susan. The grand. Yeah, I'm just on break at the moment. I really hope you can't hear all the drilling going on in real life. So yeah, there's a construction site near where I live, and unfortunately, yeah, it's been disturbing me all day. Oh, I was meant to go down there. Why didn't he say anything? Hello, John. Sorry for ignoring you. He didn't, did he? He didn't say anything. I'm sure of it. Really heavy rain, isn't it? Well done, Elsie. Exactly 600 squid. Nice. Yeah, I didn't actually look to see how much time that added on going the wrong way. I should have done, shouldn't I? Doesn't matter though, we've got plenty of fuel. Oh. Okay. I had that one, John. Yeah, I'm still on medication that makes me drowsy, so yeah, expect some mistakes. I did do a coronavirus test and yeah, it came back negative. That's the thing nowadays, you always just presume, don't you? We're all a little bit kind of suspicious. I hope the graphics are better. It should be in, yeah, the same resolution as I'm seeing it.
Keep left.
Jesus, John.
Exit now.
Confusing.
Then turn right. Turn right.
Okay.
Turn left.
Where are we going?
Keep right. Then turn right. Turn right. Left.
Right, thank God that stopped. Oh God, I feel rough. Where are we going, John?
Keep left.
Okay. Are you gonna go, Sirocco? This right? Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it? Nice. Yeah, and we're discovering new roads as well. Perfect. What's that? Was that in my cab or something? What's that? Can anyone else hear it? It's a bird or something. Oh, for goodness sake.
Recomputing. Finding new route.
Oh. Now, I'm not quite sure what happened there.
Rerouting.
But, I mean, that's not good, is it?
Finding new rerouting. Recomputing. Finding new route. Rerouting.
John's not very happy either. Right, okay. Let's tow it to service. Oh, it's so annoying. That's twice since I got that trailer, isn't it? It's not the trailer's fault. It's nothing to do with the trailer. I was trying to see whether the other window's open. But, yeah. Probably should have pulled over. Right. Where are we now? Okay. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to turn that physics mod off. Because otherwise it's going to ruin the series, isn't it? My awful driving. It seems to bounce a lot. And then it just, yeah, decides to flip it. Oh well. Right, back on the road then. I've got to admit, I am quite pissed off. Right, let's turn that off.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, because these physics mods, obviously they work for the kind of standard trucks, but they're not quite right for the modified ones. So when they update them, because of the 1.46 patch or whatever,
turn right.
I think it kind of ruins it for the non-standard. Oh, and I don't want to have the series ruined, obviously. Quite fond of this truck.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit
Oh, I wish I could breathe through my nose. Nice colour combination. Not my ATS series. Yeah, I still don't like the skybox. It can't really cope with that level of darkness. I don't know how to fix that. cage on.
Exit right. Turn right. Turn right.
Time are we at? 22 minutes. Hopefully the sun comes up before the end of the episode so that we can check the graphics. Or the quality at least. Nice. Can't believe I flipped it again. Oh, it's so annoying. What's that? Can we go through here? Yeah. I hope so, anyway. Oh no, that looks really narrow, doesn't it? Can we get through? I don't think we were meant to. Why has everyone stopped? What's occurring? I don't know what that was about. Oh, it's just because this lane's a bottleneck, isn't it? Slam on next to the accident. Well done, trucker. Yeah, we definitely weren't allowed through there. So I wonder what's going to happen now. Because obviously we haven't registered. is going through the first one. So what's going to happen? Oh, okay, 20 quid. I don't know what that fur cam is. See it a lot in this game. Yeah, no idea. I wonder if that roll is gonna mean that we're late. Oh no. We'll easily make it. Come on, mate. Nice and quick. Cheers. Sure, that lorry was signalling. Okay, maybe it was. Okay.
Keep left.
Right. We're going to have to go in here. Yeah, that'll do. Perfect. Right, well, thank you for watching, everyone. I'm going to quickly go and replay this video, see whether it's, yeah, better quality. And then I'll see whether I've got enough time to do another episode. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you all in the next one. Bye for now.